Delight in fresh seafood from around the world at Am Waj, the award-winning restaurant at the Shangri-La Hotel in Dubai. Discerning diners will find a comprehensive selection of seafood, including a range of lobster dishes.
We are a seafood restaurant, so that's what we would consider our specialty. We do, however, have other options on the menu. We have vegetarian options, Arabic options, but mainly centered around seafood theme. Dishes-wise, I would say we're not necessarily gastronomic. Probably say we're a little more casual than gastronomic, but still quite fine food, quite intricate food. But the great thing I love about our menu also is that all the ingredients on the menu are fresh ingredients and are the best ingredients. For example, if we use lobster, then we ensure that lobster comes in from the best place, which for us is Maine in the United States. If it's Dover sole, for example, then that Dover sole is coming from France.
Dishes are kept simple and undisguised, with an aim to savour the distinct flavours of each carefully selected ingredient. Am Waj exudes a modern yet relaxed mood with minimalist style.
Well, Am Waj actually means waves in Arabic. And I think if you look around the restaurant, then the restaurant itself, decor-wise, represents that name very well. On the walls, for example, you have the sand effect of what waves do to sand underwater, that ripple effect. You also have the steel seaweeds flowing, you know, as if they're underwater. So I think that name depicts the restaurant very well.
For a delectable feast, step into Am Waj, where seafood connoisseurs will be spoilt for choice.